This English fairy tale that I'm going to say is the old crane and the crab. Once upon a time, they used to live a crane near the forest, and there was a pond near to him. So he used to hunt the fishes in the pond and also used to take up the hunger of the crane. But one day he became so old that he cannot fly much, so he cannot find his food. As also, if he tries to catch the fishes, they used to escape from him easily. So he cannot find any food for many days. He has been without food. So the fishes in the pond used to tease him, but one day he had a plan. So he sat sadly there near the pond. So all the crabs, fishes, frogs came near to him and asked what happened. So he said some people are coming near the pond and pouring mud on it, and they want to do farming on this land. They want to evaporate this pond. So I can take to another pond nearby here. So I can carry all of you, but because I am old, I can carry only one by one. So first he took all the some of the fishes, and before taking to the pond, he ate all the fish at a time. When he was hungry, he used to take the fishes and used to eat them. One day the crab also asked the crane to take there, but he said the truth. So the crab bite her with his nails on the head, and the crane lost his life. So the crab again came near the pond and said the whole story to the animals living near the pond. This is our today's English fairy tale. Thank you.